Okay. Hi. This is the end of the Outer Banks. So I've been from the bottom at Hatteras and the ferry to the beach road, the 4x4 road. About 10 miles. The old Avalanche is just floating along. You can see here, there's the end. See all those posts and stuff. That is the end of the Outer Banks. No horses yet. I thought I saw a couple of droppings, but no horses yet. Here, there's a lot of people parked there, so it's kind of you gotta be careful, you gotta watch out for dogs and kids and stuff. People park kind of squeeze you, but here's the old Avalanche all leveled out, looks pretty cool. It's like a sand yacht, it just cruises right on up here. You know, and you just keep your foot in it if you gotta turn. You can kind of turn and straighten out and turn and straighten out, you know. And, got some sand on the tires there. Houses over here. And, that's it. That's the end. I think I might lock up the truck and go for a dip, or I might just have a little something to drink and then head back. Maybe before I leave, I'll get a little video of my new the new exhaust. Somebody's Subaru coming about there. That's the end. Virginia over there, I guess. Beautiful. Back the beach side. I stopped and walked over the dune and saw that I was in Virginia. There's a Virginia Park Service sign. And this little kid playing in the sand here. And I'm driving on the beach side this time. I'm just going real slow. Avoiding the bathers and stuff. And yeah, so anyway, I hiked over the dune and I found some horse droppings, but they weren't fresh.
and also but I didn't find any tracks at all. So I'm secretly following the Beach Jeep tour back through the little town here that has all sand streets. It's pretty cool, and I just kind of wanted to see it. I walked back here and looked around, but I just wanted to check it out. And so when I saw they had the rookies driving the rental Jeeps back here, I figured I could probably deal with it. So, cool.
Thank you.